Hi, I'm Steve, and I'm an animator at Aardman. And I'm going to show you how to do some really cool things using Animate It. Session 3, how to make Morph swim under a table. It should look a little something like this. Now remember, practice makes perfect with these kinds of things, so keep going, and it'll look great in no time. Tools you will need for this one are... Number 1. Some plasticine to make your model. Number 2, a morph mold to help you make your model. Number 3, a table, a brick wall, any flat surface. How to make morph swim under a table.
How to make morph swim under a table. So, put down your table and put down your lamp. Place Morph in the center of the hard surface you are animating on. So, before we make Morph swim under the table, we need to make him look like he's standing on a solid surface. So, let's make him wave. So, to make Morph appear like he is sinking through the table, starting at the feet, we need to cut away small slices as if we were cutting a carrot. Each time, we put Morph back in his original position using the onion skin. The slices can be as big or as small as you would like, and the smaller the slice, the slower he will sink. See if you can make one arm sink into the table, elbow first. Maybe pause before his head goes under the water and give a little wave. Now do the final few moves to make Morph completely disappear under the table. Rewind to the beginning of the timeline and press play.
How to make Morph swim under the water. Mission complete, Steve.